It's about that time. October 1st is next week. That means the juice, OJ Simpson, is on his way home. It might not be October 1st, but he'll be home shortly. Juice will get his NFL pension. He will get some kind of actor's pension. And hopefully he'll live out his days quietly with a friend in Florida. But trouble finds the Juice. But then he's damn near 70-something years old. So hopefully he's learned his lesson. He'll stay beneath the radar and live out his life comfortably. This is Corner Sports Net.